Boom, Shabwe, T-Skangs, back with another reaction video. If you guys are new to the channel, drop a like, hit the sub, turn on notification buttons, at me at T-Skangs on Instagram, boom. So basically, yeah, man's just sleeping, innit? A man sees Drake with Hedy Coin. That has got to be the maddest link up of the year. I don't think there's been any link up this year so far that I could say it's been the maddest thing, but this to me is a madness, bro. Like Drake shouting at Hedy to make a tune, bro. Like he had like a range of selection, but man went for Hedy, fam, because you know why? Hedy's the GOAT. Hedy is the GOAT. Oh, okay, wait, hold on. Let me not say Hedy's the GOAT or Drew in it, because there's a couple men that are, but you know what I'm saying, innit? But it's a madness though. Without further ado, let's get straight into the video and let's see what's cracking, boys. To get into the video, I was just gonna say, I do gaming videos as well. I do live streams, so make sure you hit the sub for that if you guys wanna see that as well. They might be scheduled, whatever, I don't really know, but I do gaming, so hit the sub if you wanna see that as well. Now let's get into the video, boom. Get it? I'm gassed, yes. Let's go, boys. Settings is cold.
Yes.
Hey, I'm already getting goosebumps.
Again and again. Again and again. Yeah. Yo, chose my jam, this you for a chain, and give it to a sweet one, call that Maya Jama. Give it.
Do you know what? Yeah, it sounds like just already hearing the first part, it just sounds a bit weird him speaking the way he speaks to obviously fit to the song, innit? But I like it. Gifts like Santa. Wait, hold on a second. Did man say Maya Jama? Did man say Maya Jamha?
Yeah.
I want to hear what he said, fam. I heard Maya Jamha.
Yo, chose my jam, this you for a chain, and give it to a sweet one, call that Maya Jama, giving out gifts.
Why did he say a name like that?
Santa, sipping on Santa, used to do leaning. Closet full up with designer, coming like Panda Panda. Yeah, gal just came to the booth and asked for a wheel. She never heard drill in Atlanta. Her big ting told me that I look like you, Yusuf.
Man said a big ting. Big thing.
Look like Hamza, please. Anna Aki, Intiwana, Akhla. With pops coming in Gaza, but not that Gaza, but still it's a Maza. Niggas want peace like a Saba, but we let bridge them burn like Grabba.
What? Bow.
Four in the clears and one in the heady. Hand no shit, man, hold that steady. You man love pose with a ting for the picture. You man should have posted that ting already. You man love hezzy. Yeah, get back chat to the prezi. You know when the beef just tastes like veggie. Gal go wrist for the mani petty. CC bag look nice, but the Birkin bag look way more heavy. That's just a big out thing, man, you get me.
Hey.
Just turned mummy and that's my sis, so I just turned up T. Fan mail came to the crib from a youth that loves me. I swear that touched me.
Hey.
I drive no whips I own, so they all look way too dusty.
I never even drive the whips I own and they all look dusty. That's another level of just rich boasting, fam. Like, man don't even
me and gal, let's go say Michael. The gal come way too fussy, crushy. Man said they would do this and that, but the man weren't really that wassy, was he? Nah. The man weren't ready that what? 1942 hits my system, man, get way too frosty, buzzy. Cuss from the past that lost me, love me. Same ones there that crossed me, cuss me. Everything come full circle, word to the boss above me.
Yeah.
Social king, cause the Bamski way too big, my gal, don't rush me.
I don't know if they shot this during lockdown or prior to lockdown, because obviously it's only one location, isn't it? So I'm assuming they probably shot this during lockdown. I don't know. We'll see if there's any change of scenery.
Boy. Don't make me have to rise by rifle. Man, try send some young boys for me. Don't make me have to ride by high school. Shit, you man been driving lately. Don't make me have to fly my iTunes. So much people buy into my hype. Don't make me have to buy my hype too. Dealt with a big homie already. Don't make me have to side by side you. Enough times he tried to hide behind you.
Side by side you.
I'm touching road and I can't find you. Word to the M.O.B. I'm tied to. I'm giving up when I decide to. Jeez.
Do you know what? I feel like because Drake, yeah, his voice isn't really deep. It's kind of like a bit of higher pitch in it. So, remember as he's coming on drill, it's not as effective as it could be, if that makes any sense. That's like, I don't know, who can I say that's got like a high pitch with? I don't know, like, it's just so random, yeah, but say like Ollie Murs jumps on a fucking drill song, it's gonna make no sense whatsoever, you get me, fam? But I like it though, fam, I like it. Heady one, what? Sweet one. So. Alright, look at him.
How are here, how much price of the gang got many?
Hey.
It was just under my bed and ready.
Never had to write that thoughts. It was under my bed at the ready. Man said, as soon as you come through and you're not wanting, bow, straight lick off, straight UAV, counter UAV, strike team. Man's got the whole thing ready, fam. Come on. Hey, fuck. Man says she give headache. Man says she gives Heady one head, fam. Headache. This guy jokes. Put a dark and a blue, then we put it in a red, put a telly. Then Benz was M-way, I mean M-way, T-House, M-way. Now it's Bentley, uptown Penty. Bentley, Range, then Bentley. Have you ever had your pockets empty? But still find a rent to afford a Trenton. 6 liters flying through F's on a fancy life from both perspectives. That's bow, hey. Sutton Road got no connection. I don't run through so much Scottish notes. Couldn't care about no recession. Bow. Get a one joke call from Boogie. Judge gave me a straight, it moved me. CPS man like Dizzy. Like Rupert, car little bro when I'm so ruthless. Got his she half Cuban. Probably why she like playing with a Cuban. Said she like chilling with the ooters. Booters. Eating up time was suited. Booted. Hey. They wasn't worse when the jeans were bootleg. Putting that work we had ever been spoofing. Coming from the jungle, you know where the zoo is. Hey. You know where the zoo is. No rap cat, we just speak what the truth is. Not forgive them, they don't know what they're doing. Shotgun. Ooh, flow switch. How it feels to be losing. Their ball was amusing. Now they strip on me like I'm canoeing. Hey. I'm just trying to see this life thing to my juvies. So the beef is fine. Trying to stop sliding, two-seat. Yo, fam. Yo. Man's got goosebumps, blood. Yo, that's mud. That is mud. Do you know what it is, yeah? I like the song. I feel like Heady One saved it. Not by a lot, but he saved it by like a little bit just to make the song just have a little bit more vibe. You get, as soon as man stepped in, I got a goosebumps, bro. I was like, yo, Heady One. You know them fangirls there, I get gassed over Justin Bieber, yeah, that's me on Heady One. It's like, you know the Simpsons, how it goes, the Simpsons, and it has like the whole shit, yeah, it's like Heady One. Hey, that's a mad thing though. Out of 10, I'll give that a straight 8.5, pushing a 9 innit. Without Heady One, I'd probably say that's a It's a seven. I didn't say six, I said seven, so don't come for me, yeah. But I feel like they just did that in one warehouse, so there wasn't really like a lot of change in location. So I'm assuming they did that during lockdown as well. And it's just kind of mad because Drake to be on a song with Heady One, he's basically putting him on, do you get? And the fact that Drake put this song on his Instagram as well, at in Heady One, that's like a mad recognition thing as well. And bearing in mind, you got loads of OFB guys as well. You got Desi, you got Bando, okay, you got all these men, and potentially they could get links with Drake as well. So pretty much Heady One's putting pretty much every single person in his circle in like the big team now, like the fucking big league, you get. So I feel like in that respect, like, we have to respect this guy, man. This guy's doing loads for the UK. There was at one point when I thought Unknown T was the guy, but Heady One is doing the madness as well. I like that song, I like it. It's not something I would go out my way to like be like, okay, Google, type this shit in you, yeah. But if it came on, I would definitely vibe to it still, so I definitely enjoy that. But that's a mad thing though, man. But anyways, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you drop a like, hit the sub. Let's try and get, 30 likes on this video. More reaction videos, let me know what songs you want me to do. And if I ain't reacting if I'm not reacting properly, let me know, and I'll see what I can do better in it. But if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you drop a like, hit a sub, and I will be catching you guys in the next reaction video. Boom, boom.